गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू ऑल आर गुड। सो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी हैव टू डिस्कस द डिफिकल्ट वर्ड्स एंड वर्ड मीनिंग्स ऑफ चैप्टर 5। आई होप द एक्सप्लेनेशन ऑफ दिस चैप्टर इज क्लियर टू यू ऑल। सो यू हैव टू राइट डिफिकल्ट वर्ड्स एंड वर्ड मीनिंग्स इन योर इंग्लिश पेयर नोटबुक, डिफिकल्ट वर्ड्स ऑन सेपरेट पेज एंड वर्ड मीनिंग्स ऑन अनदर पेज। And don't forget to mention the date and grade task for both the topics. Let's start. First difficult word is farmer. Farmer. F-A-R-M-E-R. F-A-R-M-E-R. Farmer. Second difficult word is market. Market. M-A-R. K-E-T, M-A-R-K-E-T, market. Third is donkey, D-O-N-K-E-Y, D-O-N-K-E-Y, donkey. Fourth is behind, behind, B-E-H-I-N-D, behind, B-E-H-I-N-D, behind, which means at the back. Fifth is distance, distance, D-I-S-T-A-N-C-E, distance, D-I-S-T-A-N-C-E, distance. Next is right, right, R-I D-E, ride, R-I-D-E, ride. Seventh is young, young, Y-O-U-N-G, Y-O-U-N-G, young. Eighth is horrible, horrible, H-O-R-R-I-B-L-E, H-O double R I B L E, horrible. Horrible means very bad. Ninth is quickly, quickly, Q U I C K L Y, Q U I C K L Y, quickly. Quickly means very fast. The way farmer was taking the decisions and he was changing, that was very fast. Tenth is shouted, shouted, S-H-O-U-T-E-D, S-H-O-U-T-E-D, shouted. Come to the next word, students, that is selfish, selfish, S-E-L-F-I-S-H, S-E-L-F-I-S-H, selfish. A person who thinks about himself only, that person is selfish. 12th is gang, 12th is gang, G-A-N-G, G-A-N-G, gang, gang means a group. 13th, monster, M-O-N-S-T-E-R, M-O-N-S-T-E-R, E-R, monster. Monster is a cruel person. 14th, burden. 14th, burden. B-U-R-D-E-N, B-U-R-D-E-N, burden. 15th is upside, upside, U-P-S-I-D-E, U-P-S-I-D-E, upside. 16th is heavy, heavy, H-E-A-V-Y, H-E-A-V-Y, heavy. 17th is river, river, R-I-V-E-R, R-I-V-E-R, that is river. 18th difficult word is bridge, bridge, B-R-I D-G-E, B-R-I-D-G-E, bridge. A structure where you can, which will lead to a road, that is a bridge. 19th is drowned. Drowned. D-R-O-W-N-E-D. D-R-O-W-N-E-D. Drowned. Drowned means to die in water. 20th is, last is people. People. P-E-O-P-L-E. P-E-O-P-L-E. People. Students, you have to write in a very beautiful handwriting. Wherever these difficult words will end at your page, you will start writing the word meanings on the next page. Come to the word meanings. First is plodded. Plodded. Plodded means walked slowly. Walked slowly. When a person is walking slowly, then we will say he is plodded. Second, horrible. Horrible. That is very bad. Horrible means very bad. Third is thoughtful. Thoughtful. Its meaning is think deeply and showing care. Think deeply and showing care. It means you have to think deeply and showing care. That is thoughtful. Fourth is selfish. Selfish. It means a person who cares only about himself. A person who cares only about himself. That is selfish. Fifth is trails. Trails. Trails meaning is walking with heavy footsteps. Walking with heavy footsteps. Sixth is sighing. Sighing. Taking a deep breath. When you take very long breath, that is deep breath, that is sighing. S-I-G-H-I-N-G. Sighing. Seventh is monsters. Monsters. Its meaning is cruel persons. Its meaning is cruel persons. Who doesn't care about the feeling of others? Those are monsters. Means cruel persons. Eighth is burden. Burden. Burden meaning is load. When you have so much of work, then we say we have burden. That is load. Ninth is stumbled. Stumbled. Its meaning is lost balance while walking. Lost balance while walking. When you lost the balance while you are walking, it means you stumbled. Tenth is make up one's mind. Make up one's mind. Its meaning is to choose and decide. To choose and decide. Firstly choose what you have to do and then decide. Means then take the decision. That is making up one's mind. And the last word meaning is please. Please. Its meaning is make someone happy. Make someone happy. That is to please someone. To make someone happy. I hope the word meanings are clear to you all, students. So students, you have to write it down in your English Wear notebook in a very beautiful handwriting. Have a good day. Thank you.